change.
Prison, Moya.
The Dustmen are going to hit it with everything they've got, and the extraction team is still 20 miles away. Do whatever it takes to keep Alden secure.
In blue need to move some lops to a more secure area of the prison. Gotta hold off the trash baggers while they make the move.
What the hell is a lop?
A prisoner, man. You know, a shank holder. Come on, give it the lingo. Oh, and check it out. That walkway up there is cracking with juice. Little thing I whipped up.
Wow, thanks.
You're damn right. Keep those things off us, Cole!
Bad news.
flank me, you'll get the full brunt of it. Just be ready, Zeke. You can't let them get Alden.
I'm on it, brother.
Alden's coming too! Hurry up, man! Trash baggers, brother! Better hightail it back down to the yard!
It was too late. Place was slick with gore. Poor bastards never got any backup. If Zeke kept his post, they'd be alive now. And Alden would still be in a cage. Not sure Zeke's ever gonna forgive himself for this. Don't know that he should. That night, we could hear the screams from Tent City. They were drunk on power, proud of their victory over the cops. and over me. Now the race sphere seems farther away than ever. All it knows we're coming.